Today I'm sharing some tips that you should really save your grocery bags. Not only can you make your cute little journal, but they're also really great for the paint markers. They hold it really well.